It's a welterweight showcase between Bruce Lee and Joe Rogan. A Taekwondo black belt at age 15. Joe Rogan, who at 19 years old, won the U.S. Open Taekwondo Championship and now has two black belts in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. One under Eddie Bravo and the other under Johnny Jock Machado. Known for his vicious striking, he's looking to put on a show and finish the play with a highlight via knockout.
He has dynamite in his hands and feet, huge knockout power. He would love it if this thing turned into a slugfest because he's got the ability to put a guy away with just one punch.
Joe Rogan enters the octagon and he's ready to fight. Big victory tonight. He is pumped up and ready to go.
This guy has nasty arm bars and leg locks. It is his specialty, and if he gets a hold of a limb, you either tap or it snaps.
Set to fight Joe Rogan. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Lee is 31, Rogan is 48. He is one inch taller, the reach is identical. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds of the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the new corner. This man is a Taekwondo fighter, making his professional debut here tonight. He's down to 98 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Joe Rogan! And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, making his professional debut here tonight. He's down 5'7" inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Los Angeles, California, Bruce the Dragon Lee! And in the action begins, our referee is going to the octagon, Dan Murkliata.
Dan Murkliata, our referee for this welterweight fight. Here tonight, inside Madison Square Garden in New York City. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. You know, Rogan is really comfortable wherever the fight might go. He's got two black belts in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, and has a striking power that goes all the way through his teens. He has immense power, and his spinning back kick could finish this fight instantaneously.
Reversal and into full guard. Big he has a huge elbow to the head.
Big right hand.
Back up.
Oh, that one hurt him.
That's a hard hook.
Good combination.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Oh, he's landing.
That's a big hook.
Solid right hand.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Wow!
Oh, big shot from the top. Powerful right He's got both hooks in.
Joe, this is dangerous. Half guard. Full guard here.
He connects with a big punch from the top.
Full rubber guard, mission control, one foot on the hip.
Rogan going for a submission.
And he got his out.
Whoa, what's going on?
This is where those knees to the body can come and play.
In the half guard.
He's in guard here.
He's back up to his feet.
Rogan with the inside leg kick.
Switches the stance.
Man, a ton of damage has been done. And his left eye is really starting to swell up.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Big uppercut. Back to the door. Barrel.
Of a large volume of strikes. Just kept throwing bombs all night long and finally got the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. And here we see one more time, big shots unanswered, not defending himself. The referee comes in to save him.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rigliotto is going to stop this contest at 4 minutes, 19 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO,
Bruce Lee, victorious by TKO.